Tunaona ni kama huyu msichana.
To some sect members, the trouble began when a well-wisher Dorothy Adhiambo offered to complete the stalled construction of a church where sect leader Messiah Melchior Ondeto was buried 26 years ago.
Hawa wasichana watatu wana njia ingine ya kisiri ambayo haielekeshi dini letu katika njia ya kimungu, maana tangu waingie na wachukue huyu
However, when contacted by Citizen TV, the woman refuted the claims, saying all she wanted was to improve the living conditions of the ailing Pope. She further accused the cardinals of being greedy and jealous of the Pope's better housing. A rift 3 years ago led to a split within the sect, resulting in two groups, one led by Pope Adika and the other led by Pope Ong'ombe.